Hello children, welcome to Roshan Academy, Learn and Succeed. Today we are here with the science sample paper of CBSE 10 2020-21 and we are also going to explain you the marking scheme that has been given by CBSE in the sample paper. But these two videos are going to come separately, that is the marking scheme will be in the first video and then you will be getting the sample paper of CBSE 10 2020-21. Now let us start with the marking scheme of the science paper that has been issued by CBSE for the year 2020-21 for standard 10th. As it was earlier, this year also it's the same without any change. You are having an 80 marks paper which you have to complete within a time limit of 3 hours. And in all, you are going to have 36 questions. Now, the paper has been subdivided into 4 parts, that is section A, B, C and D. Section A is carrying 32 marks in all. And here we are having from question number 1 to question number 20. From question 1 to 16, we are having 1 mark question, that is questions each carrying 1 mark, that means total 16 marks. Now question 17 to 20 also belong to A group, but they are questions which are having internal options, that is attempt any 4 out of the 5 questions that you are having internally between question 17 to 20. Now here in question number 1 to 20, you will see that there are OR options given for any of the 6 questions. So group A, that is section A, is carrying 32 marks in all. Now we move to question number B or section B, which is carrying 12 marks in all. And here we have question number 21 to 26. They are all 2 marks question. That means 2 marks, 6 question. That is total 12 marks. Now, and here the word limit is 30 to 50 words. Here also you can see from question 21 to 26, you have an OR option coming among any of the 2 questions between 21 to 26. Now let's move to section C, which is carrying 21 marks. And it starts from question 27 to 33 and they are 3 marks question. 7 questions of 3 marks means 21 marks in all. And so the word limit has increased. It is from 50 to 80. And here you can see that the options, or you can say the OR option, can be seen in any one question. Now let us move to question number 34 to 36 under section D. Section D carries 15 marks. That means they are long questions, or you can say the answer is little bit lengthy. And they are 5 marks question. So the word limit has increased from 80 to 120 words. And here you can see an OR option coming between any of the 2 questions between 34 to 36. So that was about the marking scheme of the latest CBSE science paper introduced by the CBSE for the year 2020-21. Now let's move to the different types of question that are coming under this paper. You can see already the sections are given and I have already explained that, so I am not explaining it again. Now the types of question under section A, it can be of different types. It's a mixed bag question, and if you see your science paper throughout, it's a mixed bag question. But yet after seeing the paper, what I have found out is section A consists of one sentence type question, give reason, assertion, draw the diagram type, but it will be a very simple one. Too much of labeling or anything will not be there. A very simple diagram, because it's a one mark question. Now figure will be given and a small question will be asked, which you have to answer in a word or in a sentence. That's all. Now, it can be a justify type of question where a statement is given and you have to justify. A small paragraph type of question can come where two or three sentences may be there in the paragraph, and on the basis of that, you can have some question. Graph-based question can come, table form or tabular-based question can also come under section A, and they are all one mark question. That means you can see in section A, 1 to 16 are one mark question, 17 to 20 are also one mark question. So in all together, section A are basically objective questions, and you can score 32 marks if you attempt this section A correctly. Section B are experiment based questions you can have, or you can have numericals, or you can have sums based on physics or on circuit, or you can have sums type of thing there. Then table based question or circuit diagram may be given and some questions may be asked. The word limit here, again I am specifying, it is 30 to 50 words. Now C group or C section consists of analysis type of question. You have to analyze the question, and then there may be some questions coming up. Justification type, again tabular type, all this can come here. Now here the word limit has increased, okay, because they are 3 mark questions, so it is 50 to 80 words. Now D section consists of long answer type, where the word limit is 80 to 120. And here one more very important thing that I have to tell, which CBSE has already told you, is in D section, if possible or if necessary, you have to draw diagrams, because they are 5 marks question. So whenever you find that it is necessary to draw a diagram and then explain the concept, especially like flower and all those things, if questions are coming, you have to draw a diagram. Or if say it is a function, it is functions of some part or anything, then you have to draw the diagram and explain it properly. So that was about the type of question coming under the sample paper, and we have also given you the marking scheme of this science paper. Now children, we will be coming up with the sample paper and the solution together in our next video. So keep in touch with us, subscribe our channel, like and share it with your friends as well, because your support will be a very great motivation for us to prepare more videos that will help you to score better marks in your board exams. So children, that was about this sample paper marking scheme and type of question. Next video will be on the sample paper questions, and answers also will be written adjacent to it, because many a times children are finding the sample paper question separately and the answer given separately, so they are not able to get it together. Here we have put it together for you, so for your better understanding. So just go through it and keep in touch for the next video. Thank you.